man, and he's worth a fortune. It's Vernon Kay.
Star Family Fortunes, the show where we ask 100 people a range of everyday questions. This week, I went down to the fishmongers. I said, if you made a mistake and slipped with your knife, would you be gutted? I know. The game goes like this. Two sets of families with slightly famous blood running through the veins have got to guess the answers to these surveys we've carried out. Get them right, and they could win up to £30,000 for a charity of their choice. So on a cash. Get them wrong and they'll hear this. Oh. Tonight we've got two very competitive families. See if you can guess who's the torchbearer of this team.
I'm her husband Steve, and these are our children Lauren, Ryan, and Kane. And this is where she runs around after us all.
When she was a little girl, she dreamt of being a star. She used to dress up as Diana Ross to entertain us all.
Fortunately, she chose a career in athletics and not music.
She's always been very determined, and when she wasn't training at the athletics track, she was jumping over the furniture at home.
She's extremely competitive, and her hard work certainly paid off when she won gold medal for the heptathlon in the Sydney Olympics.
She's the golden girl of British athletics, and we're all going for victory tonight.
Here are the family and gunning for victory tonight. It's Denise Lewis!
Hello, Vern.
Can I just say, you look absolutely stunning!
Thank you. I've got making effort for the show.
Oh, Steve, my friend, you've done well.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Denise, welcome to Family Fortunes. Where have you brought your family from?
From Buckinghamshire and the Midlands.
Nice. Not a lot of people from the Midlands in the audience tonight. But you know what? There's millions at home going, great, they're from the Midlands! Please, Denise, introduce me to your family.
This is my husband, Steve.
Hi, Steve.
Hi, Vern.
My mum, Joan.
Hi, Joan.
Hello, Vern.
My stepson, Joe.
Hi, Joe.
You all right, Vern?
Very good, thank you.
And my best friend, Michelle.
Hi, Michelle.
Hi, Vern.
Now, Denise, what charity are you playing for tonight?
The African Caribbean Leukemia Trust.
Well, Denise and the Lewis family, we wish you all the very best of luck. Give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Two families to play Family Fortunes. Let's dust down the next dynasty and see if you can guess who's the captain of this ship.
Hi, I'm Stephen, her brother.
And I'm Jan, her auntie.
And while this is where she sleeps,
this is where she really lives.
Two, one, up.
She swam like a fish at the Paralympic Games in Beijing and brought him two gold medals.
And we're all very proud when two medals became three when the Queen made her the youngest person to receive an MBE.
Jolly good, jolly good.
The secret of her success is a very lucky pair of pants she always wears before a big race.
Well, if you haven't guessed who it is yet,
we promise you'll make a big splash. Bye!
I think we should do it again. Here with the family and hoping things go swimmingly well tonight, it's Eleanor Simmons! welcome to Family Fortunes. A pleasure to have you on the show. Look at all these gold medal holders we've got on the show. Can you believe it? Let's give them both a round of applause. Awesome. Now, there's one question I do want to ask you. As a professional swimmer, what do you do if you need a wee? Do you go in the pool or do you leave? Don't answer that question. Don't answer that question. Where have you brought your family from, Eleanor?
Midlands and Wales.
All right, good stuff. Please, Eleanor, introduce me to your family.
This is my Auntie Jan.
Hi, Auntie Jan.
Hi, Vernon.
This is my coach, Billy.
Hi, Billy. He's the whipcracker, is he?
Yeah.
Hi, Vernon.
Hi, Billy.
And this is my cousin, Alika.
Hi, Alika.
Hi, Vernon.
And this is my brother, Stephen.
Hi, Stephen, on the end.
Hey up, Vernon.
Hey. Hey up, Vernon. That's what we like. Not even voting off. Eleanor, what charity are you playing for tonight?
The Dwarf Athletics Association.
Well, good luck. Great charity. We wish you all the very best of luck. Give a big round of applause. The Simmons family. So they're ready for action. Let's give it to them, shall we? Denise and Eleanor, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Eleanor, Denise, Eleanor. Good luck to you both. One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. All right, here we go. It's single money. Every point is worth a pound. We surveyed 100 people. We're looking for the top 6 answers. Name something you would save if your house was on fire. Pip to the post there, Eleanor, I'm afraid. Denise, what are you saying?
Your children.
What a great way to start the show. You're saying your children. Our survey says... it's there, but it's not the top answer. Not the top answer! Eleanor, what do you think? We're looking for the top answer. If you can get the top answer, you're in control of the board.
Yourself.
Hey! It doesn't really get more obvious than that. Good answer, Eleanor. Let's have a look if it's there. You're saying yourself. Our survey says... it's not there. Unlucky. Denise, do you want to play or pass?
Play.
We're going to play. All right, Eleanor, you go back to your family. Start conferring. Don't let Billy get too dominant in that huddle. All right? No one's left. Denise, go back to your family. And we'll go on with you, Steve. What do you think? Name something you would save if your house was on fire.
Your pet.
Your pet? You got any pets?
Yes, we have. We've got a budgie.
You've got a budgie?
Seriously? I don't do hairs.
Right, you're saying a budgie. Our survey says... yes! Well done, Steve. Congratulations. That's the top answer. Joan, what do you think?
Family photos.
Family photos. Very precious, those family photos, because you can't go back. You said photos. Our survey says... yes! Well done, Joan. And you know what that noise means? That means that you've won a spot prize. Joan, take a look at this, because it's coming on with you tonight.
Brilliant! You're going to be chilling out in style with this American fridge, freezer and digital wine cooler, courtesy of CDA. Cube it, crush it, drink it. You'd better make mine a large one, Joan. Ice, ice, baby!
Joan, what do you think? Name something you'd save if your house was on fire.
Clothes.
Clothes. Are you a stylish fella, Joe?
Well, I'd like to think so.
You keep thinking. All right, you're saying clothes. Our survey says... it's not the unlucky, Joe. Unlucky. Michelle, what do you think?
Jewellery.
Especially with, like, sentimental things, like wedding rings and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, good luck. You're saying jewellery, Michelle. Our survey says... it's not the... get ready, Simmons family. You might get the chance to steal. Right, what do you think, Denise?
Oh, this is tough.
Give me an answer quick!
Quick!
I hate it when that happens, especially when you've only got one life left, unfortunately. You get one of these. Yes. You may as well do it yourself, everyone knows what's coming. Unlucky. Right, Simmons family, let's have you in a line. Here we go. Stephen, what do you think?
The wife.
Some people might disagree with you there, Steve. Alika, what do you think?
Grandma.
Grandma, Billy?
Your mobile.
Your mobile. Jan?
Handbag.
Handbag, Eleanor. You can have one of those or one of your own. What do you think?
Your handbag.
Right, you're saying your handbag. Our survey says, for the steal... well done, congratulations, the Lewis family. You've won the board. Let's take a look at those missing answers. The 6th most popular was... William! It was there! It's obvious, Eleanor, that you don't listen to your coach. 5th most popular answer was... purse! 4th most popular answer... your partner. Stephen, you said your wife. Unlucky. Well, at the end of the first round, the Simmons have yet to score, but in the lead with 74, it's the Lewis family. So we've got more Family Fortunes coming up after the break, including Double Money. Don't go anywhere. Family Fortunes. It's Olympic heptathlete Denise Lewis versus Olympic swimmer Eleanor Simmons. They both reek of success, and one of them has a slight whiff of chlorine. So far, the Simmons family have yet to score, but in the lead with 74, it's the Lewis family. All right, Steve and Jan, come and join me. Let's continue playing Family Fortunes. Come on, Jan. Auntie Jan, this is Steve. Steve, this is Auntie Jan. One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Good luck to you both. We surveyed 100 people. We're looking for the top six answers. Name a profession where you have to smile a lot.
Auntie Jan.
Shopkeeper.
Shopkeeper? What paper do you want this morning? Bottle of milk. You're saying shopkeeper, our survey says... Yeah. Sales assistant, well done! It's up there, but it's not the most popular answer. Stevie, what do you think?
Model.
A model? You're saying a model? Our survey says...
Yes, it's there, but it's not the most popular answer. Well done, Jan. Do you want to play or pass?
Play.
We're going to play. All right, Steve, go back to your family, start conferring. Is that for you, though? Billy?
Photographer.
Right, you're saying a photographer. Our survey says... Not the Billy. Unlucky. Alika, what do you think?
A clown.
Yeah. No. Just a little ripple from the audience. All right, you're saying a clown. Let's have a look. Our survey says... It's not there. Get ready, Lewis family. You might get the chance to steal. Stephen, what do you think?
A presenter, Vernon.
Jazz hands. Well, what are you talking about? Let's have a look. He's saying a presenter. Our survey says... Yeah! Well done, the Simmons family. You're still in the game. Stephen, that noise means one thing and one thing only on Family Fortunes. You, my friend, have won a spot prize. Take a look at this. It's coming all with you tonight.
Batten down the hatches, Stephen. You're going up, up and away on a beautiful hot air balloon ride for two. Courtesy of Champagne Flights, you'll be taking in the glorious views from 2,000 feet above the fluffy clouds as you get dizzy on the fizzy. Bon voyage!
Well done, Steve. That's a great prize. Eleanor, back to you. A lot of pressure on you now. Yeah. You've only got one life left. We're looking for three more answers. Can you name me a profession where you have to smile a lot?
Is it a dentist?
You're saying a dentist to keep you in the game, our survey says... Oh, man, unlucky. Unlucky, Eleanor. Michelle, what do you think?
Receptionist.
Joe?
Air hostess.
John?
Clown.
Got that over there, Steve? Oh.
Teacher.
Teacher, Denise?
Teachers don't smile, do they? Not nowadays. Receptionist.
You can have one of them or one of your own. What do you think?
I think receptionist.
You're going to go receptionist for the steal from the Simmons family. Our survey says... It's there! Well done! Well done! Tough game. Now, let's take a look at those missing answers. The fifth most popular was... Comedian. Yeah, they never smile. Look at Jack D. Top answer was... Cabin crew! Said that, well done, George, congratulations. So, at the end of round two, the Simmons have still yet to score, but in the lead with 122, it's the Lewises! Right, it's time to pump up the prize purse and double the dosh. John and Billy, come and join me as we play Double Money. Billy, John, Billy. One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Don't feel disheartened, Simmons family, because it's double money, which means that every point is worth twice the price, so you're still in the game. Good luck. We surveyed 100 people. We're looking for the top six answers. Name something you get into every day. Quick as a whip, Billy.
Pyjamas.
Yep. Your pyjamas. Good. What kind of pyjamas have you got, Billy?
I wear a nightie, but others wear pyjamas.
He wears a nightie. Right, good luck, Billy. Let's see what's up there. You're saying pyjamas, our survey says... Oh, Claude, we'll give you that. It's not a top answer, though, John. What do you think it is?
A car.
A car? Ooh. Up there. You're saying a car. Very popular answer with our studio audience here tonight. Let's have a look. Our survey says... car. Well done, it's there, but it's not the most popular answer. What do you want to do, Billy? Play or pass?
We'll play.
You're going to play? Good lad. All right, John, go back to your family. Start conferring. Think about the question. Name something that you get into every day. Alika, what do you think?
A bed.
If I could, I'd get in my bed every 10 minutes. Especially my favourite pillow, my favourite duvet. I believe I said that in front of all these people and all the countries. Hey-ho. All right, you're saying your bed. Our survey says... yes! Well done! Alika, it's a top answer. Well done. Stephen, what do you think? Name something you get into every day.
Your house.
Yeah, just a little, thinking outside the box, we like that. Well done, Stephen, you're saying your house. Our survey says... we've got two lives left, we're looking for three answers, Eleanor, what do you think?
The shower.
The shower?
Yeah. That's a good one. That's a good one. That's a good one.
You're saying the shower. Our survey says... yeah! Eleanor means you've won a spot prize. Let's take a look at what's coming on with you tonight, Eleanor.
Splash! You've just won this fabulous underwater digital camcorder, courtesy of Play.com. And looky here, Eleanor, there's another piece of treasure, a super slinky digital photo frame. Wowee!
Congratulations, well done, Eleanor. And I've got to say, you're the youngest head of a team that we've ever had on Family Fortunes, and it's a pleasure to have you with us. Give a big round of applause. Well done, that's going on with you. And to Jan, what do you think?
Computer.
That's one big computer. Name something you get into. Yeah, with your password, you get into
exactly.
And you log on and you're into your whatever it is.
Yeah.
Every day.
Yeah.
Our survey says... that's not the get ready, Lewis family. You might get a chance to steal. Mm. Billy, what do you think? Name something you get into every day.
Get into work?
I know what you're saying. You get into work every day, 9 to 5. Our survey says... that's not the unlucky Billy. Right, Michelle, what do you think?
Shoes.
Shoes, Joe?
Mood.
John?
Boots.
Boots, Steve?
Bathroom.
Bathroom, Denise?
I'm sort of liking shoes.
You're saying shoes. For the steal, from the Simmons family, our survey says... it's not there! Lucky! Well done, Eleanor! Well done! Brilliant! Excellent stuff. You've taken the lead. Well done, because it's double money. Let's take a look at those two remaining missing answers. The sixth most popular answer was... the bath. And the fifth most popular answer was...
trouble!
There's always one answer, isn't there? All right, then. At the end of the first double money round, the Lewises have 122, but in the lead now with 152, it's the Simmons family. Let's welcome our fourth family members, Joe and Alika, for the final round of double money. Come on, Joe. Good lad. Joe, Alika, Alika, Joe. One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Are you single, Joe?
No.
No? Oh, well. Got a lot of female friends in the audience there, John. It's double money. Every point is worth twice the price. This is the deciding round of tonight's show. Good luck.
Thanks.
We surveyed 100 people. We're looking for the top 5 answers. Name an event you would not want to be late for.
Work.
That's a damn good job you've got there. You're saying work. Our survey says... it's not there. Oh. Unlucky. Joe, what do you think?
A wedding.
A wedding. You don't want to be like a wedding? You're saying a wedding. Our survey says... yes, top answer. Do you want to play or pass, Joe?
Play.
Let's play. Oh, we're going to play. All right, Alika, go back to... Steve's excited that they're playing. All right, Alika, start conferring. Simmons family, start conferring, because you might get the chance to steal. Steve thinks that this might be a difficult board. Michelle, what do you think? Name an event you would not want to be late for.
Funeral.
You're right, you don't want to be late for a funeral. Although they'd never know.
Here's that also. Here's that also, yeah.
You're saying a funeral, our survey says... yes! Well done, Michelle! Second most popular answer. Denise, over to you.
Baptism or christening?
A baptism or christening. Is it up there? Let's have a look. Our survey says... it's not there. It's not there. Steve, what do you think?
A surprise party.
Well, you wouldn't know, would you? You're saying a surprise party. Our survey says... it's not there. Get ready, Simmons family. You might get the chance to steal. John, what do you think?
An interview.
Yes. An interview. Yes. Name an event you don't want to be late for. Sounds like a good answer, but as we've seen in the past, you don't know the people we survey. Good luck. You're saying an interview. Our survey says... yes! Yay. Well done. Back to you, John. You've got one life left, Joy. It could start with you, and unfortunately, it might end with you.
Just a normal birthday. A normal party.
Right. I'm saying a party. Let's have a look. Our survey says, to keep you in the game... it's not there. Unlucky. Right, Stephen, you were right to whoop and holler when they chose to play. What do you think?
I'd go for a date, Vernon.
A date?
A concert.
A concert. Billy?
A birthday party.
A birthday party. We had that over there, Jan.
A birth.
A birth? Yeah, you won't have missed that. Crikey. Oh, my goodness me. I'll be ungone and quartered. Eleanor, what do you think?
Date.
You're going to go for a date?
Yeah.
All right. It's all down to you, Stephen. Here we go. If it's up there, you've won, and we're going to play big money with the Simmons family. If it's not, the Lewis family will be victorious, and they will be playing for big money. It's all come down to this. You've chosen your brother Stephen's answer. Right. You're saying...
date.
Our survey says... no! Unlucky! Oh, what? I tell you what. This show, don't have to throw up some curveballs. Surely you won't want to be late for a first date. You get absolutely murdered. Denise, let's take a look at those missing answers. Yeah. Fifth most popular answer was? dumbfounded. The fourth most popular answer was? Birth of a child. We have that over there. Congratulations, Lewis family. Unfortunately, we've got to say commiserations and au revoir to you, Eleanor, and the Simmons family. You've been absolutely brilliant, sports. Have you enjoyed yourselves?
Yes, thank you.
Good, good. Don't forget, Stevie, you're going up, hop, up and away in that hot air balloon. Good luck with that. And, of course, you won the underwater digital cameras. And you've got 152 points. We're going to times that by 10, which means you've won £1,520 for the charity of your choice. Eleanor, just remind us what it was.
The Dwarf Athletics Association.
You've been great, sports. Give a big round of applause. The Simmons family. So, well done, the Lewis family. We're going to be playing big money, which means, Denise, you and a family member have got to come down to the front. Who are you going to play with?
I'm going to play with Michelle.
Good decision, Michelle. Denise, come and join me. Let's play Big Money. Welcome back. Now then, before the break, we saw the Lewis family win the main game, which means it's now their chance to win a whopping £30,000. Now, Denise is backstage and she can't see or hear us, so let's play Big Money. Now then, Michelle, between you and Denise, you need to get 200 points. If you do that, we'll give you 10 grand. If you get that and all five top answers, we'll give you £30,000 for charity tonight. Feeling confident?
I'll tell you after.
I'm going to ask you five questions. You've got 15 seconds. If you can't think of an answer, just say pass. We'll come to it at the end if we've got time. Your time starts when I finish the first question. Good luck, Michelle.
Thank you.
Can I have 15 seconds on the clock? Here we go. Name a building associated with the royal family.
Palace.
Name a red fruit.
Apple.
Name something you find in the shower.
Shower gel.
Name a river beginning with the letter T.
Thames.
Name something a skier needs.
Skis.
Well done, Michelle. You're like a tightly wound string, then.
Let me out of here.
Well done, you did it. You did the most important thing, which is at least you gave us an answer for every question.
Thank you, Vern.
That's the key. Now then, remember we need 200 points. If we do that, you get 10 grand, you get all five top answers, we'll give you £30,000. It'd be good if you could get 100 points so you split the difference with Denise, who's going to come down later on. Good luck. Here we go. Name a building associated with the royal family. You said the palace. Our survey said... Yes, well done. Good start. Name a red fruit. You said... Apple. Our survey said... 20, 62. Great start. Name something you find in the shower. You said... Shower gel. Our survey said... 25. Well done, 87. Good scoring. Name a river beginning with the letter T. You said... The Thames. Our survey said... 35, 122. Oh, that's a great score. Name something a skier needs. You said... Pretty darn obvious. Our survey said... Yes!
Brilliant! Well done, Michelle.
That's a great score. 169, which means Denise only needs 31 for £10,000. Good luck. Go back, join your family. Let's clear the board. And let's welcome back Denise Lewis.
Your mate Michelle's been amazing.
Oh, good.
She got 169.
Yes!
Which means you only need 31 for 10 grand. And remember, we're still looking for those five top answers. If you do that, we'll give you 30 grand. Good luck, okay. Denise. I'm going to ask you the same five questions, give you an extra 5 seconds, so you've got 20 seconds, so it's a little bit more difficult.
Okay.
If you give me an answer that Michelle's already given me, you'll hear this noise, and I'll ask you for another answer. If you can't think of an answer straight away, just say pass, and if we've got time at the end, we'll come back to it.
Okay.
Good luck, Denise.
Okay.
Let's remind the viewers at home, and the answer's from Michelle, and can have 20 seconds on the clock. Good luck. Here we go. Name a building associated with the royal family.
Buckingham Palace.
Another answer.
Sandringham.
Name a red fruit.
Cherries.
Name something you find in the shower.
Soap.
Name a river beginning with the letter T.
Thames.
Another answer.
Trent.
Name something a skier needs.
Skis.
Another answer.
Poles.
Well done, Denise. Brilliant. Well done. Well done. So, like I said, we need 31 points, just 31 points for £10,000. And if we get all those five top answers, that would be absolutely amazing because you've won 30 grand for your charity.
Okay.
Good luck. Let's take a look at Michelle's answers. Name a building associated with the royal family. You said Sandringham. Our survey said six. We've got 175. Palace scored 42. Surely that must be a top answer at 42. Let's have a look. Our survey said... It is a top answer. Well done. One down, four to go. Name a red fruit. You said... Cherries. If it's 25 or more, we've won 10 grand. Our survey said... Oh! Oh. 190. Apple scored 20.
Yeah.
We need Apple to be a top answer to enable us to get £30,000. Is Apple a top answer?
No.
It's not.
No.
I can tell you the top answer was strawberry.
Of course. Yeah.
We're 10 points away from 10 grand, so it's not all over. Good luck, Denise. Name something you find in the shower. You said... Soap. 10 points or more. For £10,000 for your charity, Denise Lewis, our survey said... Yes! Come on, guys, well done, Denise! Well done! Well done, John! Brilliant stuff! I can tell you salt was the top answer, the Thames was the top answer, and skis was the top answer, so it was only the strawberry that eluded us. But never mind, you've won £10,000. Congratulations, Denise.
Thank
you. Just remind us of your charity.
The African Caribbean Leukemia Trust.
It's just got £10,000. Well done. Give me a round of applause. And let's not forget, John, you won that fantastic fridge freezer with the wine cooler as well. You can go crazy on that. Give the big round of applause for the great family, the Lewises. That's all for tonight. Thanks to both our wonderful families. Join us next time at We Play Family Fortunes. Good night.
and he's worth a fortune. It's Vernon Kay.
Star Family Fortunes, the show where we ask 100 people a range of everyday questions. This week, I went down to the fishmongers. I said, if you made a mistake and slipped with your knife, would you be gutted?
I know.
The game goes like this. Two sets of families with slightly famous blood running through the veins have got to guess the answers to these surveys we've carried out. Get them right, and they could win up to £30,000 for a charity of their choice. A lot of cash. Get them wrong and they'll hear this. Oh. Tonight we've got two very competitive families. See if you can guess who's the torchbearer of this team.
I'm her husband Steve, and these are our children Lauren, Ryan, and Kane. And this is where she runs around after us all.
When she was a little girl, she dreamt of being a star. She used to dress up as Diana Ross to entertain us all.
Fortunately, she chose a career in athletics and not music.
She's always been very determined, and when she wasn't training at the athletics track, she was jumping over the furniture at home.
She's extremely competitive, and her hard work certainly paid off when she won gold medal for the heptathlon in the Sydney Olympics.
She's the golden girl of British athletics, and we're all going for victory tonight. Yay!
Here are the family and gunning for victory tonight. It's Denise Lewis! Hi, Denise.
Hello, Vern.
Can I just say, you look absolutely stunning!
Thank you. I've got yes. making effort for the show.
Oh, Steve, my friend, you've done well.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Denise, welcome to Family Fortunes. Where have you brought your family from?
From Buckinghamshire and the Midlands.
Nice. Not a lot of people from the Midlands in the audience tonight. But you know what? There's millions at home going, great, they're from the Midlands. Please, Denise, introduce me to your family.
This is my husband, Steve.
Hi, Steve.
Hi, Vern.
My mum, Joan.
Hi, Joan.
Hello, Vern.
My stepson, Joe.
Hi, Joe.
You all right, Vern?
Very good, thank you.
And my best friend, Michelle.
Hi, Michelle.
Hi, Vern.
Now, Denise, what charity are you playing for tonight?
The African Caribbean Leukemia Trust.
Well, Denise and the Lewis family, we wish you all the very best of luck. Give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you need two families to play Family Fortunes. Let's dust down the next dynasty and see if you can guess who's the captain of this ship.
Hi, I'm Stephen, her brother.
And I'm Jan, her auntie.
And while this is where she sleeps...
this is where she really lives.
Two, one, up!
She swam like a fish at the Paralympic Games in Beijing and brought him two gold medals.
And we're all very proud when two medals became three, when the Queen made her the youngest person to receive an MBE.
Jolly good, jolly good.
The secret of her success is a very lucky pair of pants she always wears before a big race.
Well, if you haven't guessed who it is yet,
We promise you'll make a beam splash.
Bye! I think we should do it again. Here with the family and hoping things go swimmingly well tonight, it's Eleanor Simmons!
Thank you.
welcome to Family Fortunes. A pleasure to have you on the show. Look at all these gold medal holders we've got on the show. Can you believe it? Let's give them both a round of applause. Awesome. Now, there's one question I do want to ask you as a professional swimmer. What do you do if you need a wee? Do you go in the pool or do you leave? Don't answer that question. Don't answer that question. Where have you brought your family from, Eleanor?
Midlands and Wales.
All right, good stuff. Please, Eleanor, introduce me to your family.
This is my Auntie Jan.
Hi, Auntie Jan.
Hi, Vernon.
This is my coach, Billy.
Hi, Billy. He's the whipcracker, is he?
Yeah.
Hi, Vernon.
Hi, Billy.
And this is my cousin, Alika.
Hi, Alika.
Hi, Vernon.
And this is my brother, Stephen.
Hi, Stephen, on the end.
Hey up, Vernon.
Hey. Hey up, Vernon. That's what we like. It's not even voting off. Eleanor, what charity are you playing for tonight?
The Dwarf Athletics Association.
Well, good luck. Great charity. We wish you all the very best of luck. Give a big round of applause. The Simmons family. So they're ready for action. Let's give it to them, shall we? Denise and Eleanor, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Eleanor, Denise, Eleanor, good luck to you both. One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. All right, here we go. It's single money. Every point is worth a pound. We surveyed 100 people. We're looking for the top 6 answers. Name something you would save if your house was on fire. Pip to the post there, Eleanor, I'm afraid. Denise, what are you saying?
Your children.
What a great way to start the show. You're saying your children. Our survey says... it's there, but it's not the top answer. Not the top answer! Eleanor, what do you think? We're looking for the top answer. If you can get the top answer, you're in control of the board.
Yourself.
Hey! It doesn't really get more obvious than that. Good answer, Eleanor. Let's have a look if it's there. You're saying yourself, our survey says... it's not there. Unlucky. Denise, do you want to play or pass?
Play.
We're going to play. All right, Eleanor, you go back to your family, start conferring. Don't let Billy get too dominant in that huddle. All right? No one's left. Denise, go back to your family. And we'll go on with you, Steve. What do you think? Name something you would save if your house was on fire.
Your pet.
Your pet. You got any pets?
Yes, we have. We've got a budgie.
You've got a budgie?
Seriously? I don't do hairs.
Right, you're saying a budgie. Our survey says... yes! Well done, Steve. Congratulations. That's the top answer. Joan, what do you think?
Family photos.
Family photos. Very precious, those family photos, because you can't go back. You said photos. Our survey says... yes! Well done, Joan. And you know what that noise means? That means that you've won a spot prize. Joan, take a look at this, because it's coming on with you tonight.
Brilliant! You're going to be chilling out in style with this American fridge freezer and digital wine cooler courtesy of CDA. Cube it, crush it, drink it. You'd better make mine a large one, Joan. Ice, ice, baby!
Joan, what do you think? Name something you'd save if your house was on fire.
Clothes.
Clothes. Are you a stylish fella, Joe?
Well, I'd like to think so.
You keep thinking. All right, you're saying clothes. Our survey says... it's not the unlucky, Joe. Unlucky. Michelle, what do you think?
Jewellery.
Especially, like, sentimental things like wedding rings and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
All right, good luck. You're saying jewellery, Michelle. Our survey says... it's not the... get ready, Simmons family. You might get the chance to steal. Right, what do you think, Denise?
Oh, this is tough.
I hate it when that happens, especially when you've only got one life left, unfortunately. You get one of these. You may as well do it yourself, everyone knows what's coming. Unlucky. Right, Simmons family, let's have you in a line, here we go. Stephen, what do you think?
The wife.
Some people might disagree with you there, Steve. Alika, what do you think?
Grandma.
Grandma, Billy?
Your mobile.
Your mobile?
Your mobile.
Jan?
Handbag.
Handbag, Eleanor. You can have one of those or one of your own. What do you think?
Your handbag.
Right, you're saying your handbag. Our survey says, for the steal... oh, it's not her! Unlucky! Well done, congratulations, the Lewis family. You've won the board. Let's take a look at those missing answers. The 6 most popular was... oh, William! It was there! It's obvious, Eleanor, that you don't listen to your coach. 5th most popular answer was... purse! 4th most popular answer... your partner. Stephen, you said your wife. Unlucky. Well, at the end of the first round, the Simmons have yet to score, but in the lead with 74, it's the Lewis family. So we've got more Family Fortunes coming up after the break, including Double Money. Don't go anywhere. Family Fortunes. It's Olympic heptathlete Denise Lewis versus Olympic swimmer Eleanor Simmons. They both reek of success, and one of them has a slight whiff of chlorine. So far, the Simmons family have yet to score, but in the lead with 74, it's the Lewis family. All right, Steve and Jan, come and join me. Let's continue playing Family Fortunes. Come on, Jan. Auntie Jan, this is Steve. Steve, this is Auntie Jan. One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Good luck to you both. We surveyed 100 people. We're looking for the top six answers. Name a profession where you have to smile a lot.
Auntie Jan.
Shopkeeper.
Shopkeeper? What flavour do you want this morning? Bottle of milk. You're saying shopkeeper, our survey says...
Yeah. Sales assistant, well done! It's not good, but it's not the most popular answer. Stevie, what do you think?
Model.
A model? You're saying a model? Our survey says... Yes, it's there, but it's not the most popular answer. Well done, Jan. Do you want to play or pass?
Play.
We're going to play. All right, Steve, go back to your family, start conferring. He's halfway there. Billy?
Photographer.
You're saying a photographer, our survey says...